prolific in this cold world. Every day of my life, young blokes are learning fast. Somehow we're trying to survive. Cause at a time like this, it wasn't no surprise. Looking back at the news, a brother lost his life to suicide. His body has been found on his own mother's property. A lot of things has happened while we struggle in society. It's such a sad scene when the mothers have a breakdown. Brothers kill themselves, it's no longer getting safe now. Just to get some assistance, because the suicide rate in my hometown is getting persistent. Cause every day we're always fighting a war. Walking in the dark room and start closing the door, telling us to man up. Now it's impossible to cope with the pain and all the hurt. I pray to God to just give us hope. I wish the Lord would just give me a sign beyond the message I've described and all the pain that defined. Suicide has been destroying our communities. I wonder what happened to this peace and tranquility. Living with this pain, all my life is getting tougher. It's no wonder why times is getting rougher.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. 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 Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough.
Another gang member got killed, it was a shock to our nation. A trail of bloodbath that started spreading on the pavement. Screaming on the streets started scaring all the residents. Now there's petty crime investigations turning menacing. There's always drama happening around the corner. These young blocks are always looking for a slaughter. The violence committed by these folks is a problem. Too many brothers died like the song you heard from Marvin. This isn't something you would see on the news and it's true. With all these gang affiliations got them something to prove. Because you choose to kill a victim for his jewelry. Brothers killing brothers on the streets is nothing new to me. You just a victim on their hit list. They choose to kill somebody for their gang without just looking at the consequences. Petty folks start to view you as a buster. People die every day, that's why my task is getting rough.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough.
Growing up in the ghetto was my everyday survival. Sucks how your friends were later turn into your rivals. Most of my days were turning drastic. When I was only 17, I lived poor, I never had shit. Living rough most times was getting sickening. These constant dangers in my hood was life threatening. Cause back during college, everybody used to bully me. And teachers didn't care, telling me to stop worrying. Sometimes I wanna grab a gun and blow my brains out. Always felt depressed and I just wanna let the pain out. Everything was going good for me until they played me. Having no friends cause everybody had betrayed me. It's like God doesn't notice me. Living in my grandmother's house for 10 years has no hope for me. Struggling to get myself a job in Lake City. Mad because my mother's attitude was getting shitty. It's no wonder why my lifestyle is hectic. Always felt scared to tell the world I'm autistic. Now I'm being trapped in this ghetto life mentality. It's like I'm falling down another dark path through tragedy. Don't know my eyes are feeling drowsy. Pushed into a corner by these guys cause they don't give a fuck about me. Getting fed up with this bullshit, I wasn't living well. Feeling trapped in toe poor was like a jail cell. This goes out to the moldy unemployment. To every young buck always feeling disappointed. Problems been happening every day in my youth. Cause life's a bitch and then you die and that's the truth.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. 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 Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough.